Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can skip the user selection screen on Nintendo Switch. So what you need to do is go to the system settings, then you want to scroll down to find the user, let's enter there, and then over here you have the skip selection screen. You can turn it on or off by using the A button. And that's it, thanks for watching, leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and see you in my next videos, bye!